Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can print all ASCII codes along with their characters. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through the link youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. You can download my programming app that is Techimiz, which is available on Google Play. Now, I am going to implement a code in C that will print all ASCII values along with their characters. I have included a header file stdio.h, then inside main I am declaring an integer variable. Now to print all ASCII codes, I am implementing a loop because there are total 256 ASCII codes along with their characters. So I am starting it from zero because ASCII codes starts from zero and ends to 255. So in totality there are total 256 ASCII codes. Now I am using printf. So first it will be displaying characters and then its ASCII value. So whenever you want to print character, you have to use %c as format specifier, and if you want to display ASCII values, then you have to use %d. And you can see I have used I variable twice. So first I will be available here for with %c. So this %c will be replaced by first I variable, and %d will be replaced by second I variable. So I first time will be displaying character, and second time it will be displaying corresponding ASCII value. So this is the complete code. Now I am going to execute this code. It will display complete list. As you can see here, all the characters along with their ASCII codes are displayed here. You can see the last, that is 255, and then you can see top list starting from zero. So this way you can see I have displayed all the characters along with their ASCII values with the help of for loop. I hope you have understood how you can see all the characters along with their ASCII values with the help of this for loop, which is implemented in C programming language. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my YouTube channel through this URL youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Thank you for watching this video.